there.
You know, that state to the north of us, Wisconsin, there, they have some tricky names to pronounce.
Yes, they do.
Be it the, some of the Indian tribes or the parks or what have you. A DJ up there has come up with her own webpage with all the pronouncers. It's called mispronouncer.com. Clever name.
Well, really? It's a dream come true
for
us.
Let me show you how it works. Let me just give you a free one here, then we'll do a little quiz. This is
Brett Favre.
Right, Brett Favre, because a lot of people don't know how to say it.
Oh, that's right.
Brett Favre, yeah.
I thought
Brett
it was Brett
Favre.
And then, okay, we have our list now. We've got to put a little quiz together with some words. What's our first word that this is going to be yours, Ed?
Oh.
Okay, this is tough. Huh? Look at that. You ready? What do you think that is?
Lake Butte des Morts.
Oh, I was going to say Lake Butte des Morts, but let's have a listen here. Here we go.
Lake Butte des Morts.
Oh, there Lake Butte
des Morts.
That was pretty close. All right, you're up here, Roseanne. Are you ready? This is yours.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
La Corte Aurelis.
All right. I like to do that. Pop right up on a prompt. I got a cold read. Here we go.
La Coute Ray.
Oh, Ray.
Good.
What did you call it?
I don't know, but it had 25 extra letters
I know,
on the screen.
I know.
La Cordarellis.
Probably.
Sound like a skin.
All right, Susan, here's yours.
Okay. Well, you know, I'm a South Side girl, so we pronounce this Chacomigon.
Okay, well, let's have a listen. See how close you were.
Shawamagan.
Yeah.
Right on target.
Shawamagan.
Right on target.
Those are hard.
It's pretty cool. It actually gives you links to other some things to do in Wisconsin and whatnot. Wonderful
mm-hmm.
state up there.
Cool.
Mispronouncer.com. It was so popular yesterday when AP did a story on it, it shut down their server.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, they should do this for dictionary.com, just for every word.
Yeah.
They do have
cool.
that. But